Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Borderlands 2. In the last episode, we started side questing. Guess what we're doing in this episode?
More.
As you can see, Isaiah has not joined me yet, but that's because... Claptrap interrupted me.
Claptrap needs to shut up.
Yeah. But yeah, we're going to do... Zaya's not here yet because we took a little bit to get into the game.
It's searching for downloadable content at the moment.
Yeah, it takes forever to do that.
Oh.
Alright.
Me wants to play on higher ranked character. I really do.
I know you do.
But would that be bad?
You'd myrtleize everything.
Not if I miss them.
Okay, true, not if you miss them. I don't care what you buy. I mean, it would help us get through some things a little bit easier.
If we truly get stuck somewhere, I will.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
By truly get stuck, I mean, like, we tried it good times, or everything just seems, like, nearly impossible. Kind of like how we started going before we got the sniper rifles.
Mm-hmm.
Because that was agonizing.
Yeah, it was.
If I fail one more time to connect to you, I swear to God.
Alright, in the meantime, we're going to be finding some audio logs over on the
Just
glacier.
A warning, if my connection gets timed out, I'm going to attempt to use my other character.
Okay.
Because this is the second time. I guess everybody would say, but third time's the charm.
And you're giving it a third time, aren't you?
Technically, yes. Oh, it connected. Damn. Damn. I was really hope I could be like OP as hell. What would have been fun? You'll still let me select the character. Stare.
At this point, I don't really care. I mean, it's not like they're seeing your screen anyway.
How would they know? That's how they would know my level.
Yep.
Do I look OP?
Yeah.
No.
Kind of. Your big ass gun makes you look.
An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
All right. Shall we get going then? Or
not
once
quite yet.
Oh God, it's Claptrap.
Why is he in here?
I don't know.
Let's see. Sell that.
Sell it?
Yes.
Got anything else for me to sell? That's it?
Well, those things will let you roll forever.
AKA more speed up of us selling shit. So much freaking money! Gamble time!
What, that not though?
Yep. Okay, AKA more gambling before we head off and actually do shit. Alright, we are going back to the glacier.
Alright.
So yeah, hope that you all enjoyed that very long... Okay, it wouldn't be long for you guys, but it took quite a bit of time for us. For me to do that gambling.
Yeah, and I'm not on my weak character anymore.
Yeah.
But they probably know that.
Yeah, that would be before... That would happen before the slow... Well, speed up.
Slow down. Oh god, that would take forever then. I feel like shooting shit.
Oh, we'll get to shoot shit. God, why am I glitching?
What happened to your face? Matter?
Oh god. I'm lagging out real bad. I'm lagging out. Oh god, don't tell me I'm low on storage. I'm lagging out, but we'll get through this episode.
How bad are you lagging out?
It gets pretty bad sometimes. I'm dropping down to like 9 frames per second.
Why?
I think I'm too low on storage.
You know what we could do, right?
What?
If you're lagging too bad, we can end it and just stick it together with another one. Like, make it another one later.
I think we're gonna have to do that. Yeah, we're just gonna cut it, and like, when we come back, we'll resume right here. And there's the audio log.
Money!
Here.
Oh, yeah, how about this? I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just forgive me. What? Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least.
Why am I not surprised?
Oh, him.
Holy crap! Did you see your head? It was like... Oh my god! We'll help kill these savages.
Understood!
Handsome Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
All right. We also have to get some bullymong hair.
See my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman. And yet it's missing something. Some je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur.
You know that burn mark on my finger?
Uh-huh.
I just hit it. I think I peeled the skin back on it. It burns. Oh god, it. Oh god. So did you turn that in?
No, I was gonna pick up something else we'll have to turn into... to him.
So what are we doing out here?
We have to go get Bullymong hair. But for some reason it wants us to go all the way over there to get it, or wherever. Yeah, all the way over there.
Sorry, I'm getting headshots.
That's fine.
That's kind of why there was, things everywhere, I'm guessing. Finger. I can't hit these flying things, they're annoying. Maybe it says I can't hit them, meanwhile I'll just hit them.
So we're supposed to weaken them with- I need to do this probably, because we're supposed to weaken them with gunfire, and then go over and hit them or something.
Melee.
Yeah, you gotta kill them with melee attacks.
I one-shot them.
I was one-shotting them too, okay?
What, with your gun?
Yeah.
You're not allowed to kill them with your gun.
I know. As if the option was- as if who we're gonna give it to wasn't already clear enough. Hey?
It'd be interesting to see what the other dude would say. The thing is, we could collect more than enough for... to make them both happy.
I know. But it doesn't work like that.
Don't mind
but no,
me.
I just rather see what he gives us for a sniper rifle, you know?
Well, you.
Yeah.
Oh, my finger is throbbing.
Oh,
poor baby.
Hope it doesn't throb for too long.
I just smacked it off something, so yeah, it's probably gonna throb for a little bit. And it, you should see what it looks like right now.
I can just imagine.
It's red.
Oh, it would be.
It's still throbbing. I'm such a suck. It's not bleeding though. It's just throbbing like a son of a bee.
Six to one half dozen the other. Bleh.
No scope.
I kept getting crits on those Bullymong no scope. And I'm like, oh, I can hit them with a bullet and take off some of their health. No scopes them to death.
Their crit spots their head.
I know.
Why didn't you aim for their butt?
Because their head was in my face as they were trying to kill me.
Well, then there's me just like, why didn't you just try to melee them to death? That's what we had. We didn't have to worry about lowering their health. Well, it doesn't help that my character's OP.
Okay, ready to head back?
Yep.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. I'm referring to myself.
Midgets, bully mongs, and vault hunters. Oh my.
Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
That cracks me up.
Poke.
What you poking?
Claptrap. I'm just poking him. This is gonna get annoying. Your eagerness, however, has been noted. I got
nothing. I don't have any new jobs for you. Oh, we have to go back to the southern shelf to fight. I got nothing. A midget riding a bully mong. I'm gonna warp us now.
Yep. That's being annoying.
That's fine. Okay, where do we've got to go for this one? All the way down there to the southern shelf bay.
I wish they would, you know, take us closer.
Yeah.
We'll try to cut across. They didn't like me deciding to try to do that.
Well, screw it.
Let's just kill everything.
Agreed.
Huh.
Oh, I can't hit this one guy for my life.
Where is he? Up there. We both tried to shoot him.
Yep.
Oh, that sound. Sometimes I think I'm too strong.
Maybe just a little?
Cause did it explode? I think it exploded.
Let's go see what this is gonna be like. Well, this is amusing. It's all tied up. Like it was on a ship being moved or something. Oh, there's two of them. Didn't see that there was two of them. Let's go find this midget riding a bullymong. And fight bullymongs on our way.
See that little guy over there?
Quickly address some things.
I immediately smacked it. It exploded.
Excellent.
So I was taking care of my level up and some badass coins I had.
At least you waited for me.
Mm-hmm. I mean, this is gonna be a joke because of you, but...
I'm sure they're gonna have some strength to them. What are they doing?
I don't know.
They were just kind of like letting us shoot them.
like a better bomb mod than what I have. Kind of. I'll use it for now. See any more?
I don't see anything.
I know, there's just Sophie around. I'll go see if we can stir up some trouble.
They'll see him be like, fresh meat!
Oh, we got some's attention.
Barely doing anything to me. Some attention. I think I got more than some. That was my phone vibrating. Oh god.
Who this time?
Who else than my mom? She always does things like that. I think you got that one. I get points for making them splatter all over the place. You know what I love? How you opened these two containers and you left one. Did you know you left one container back here?
Yeah, I kinda did. I see more!
Okay, I believe they see you. I'm just gonna throw a bomb up there. Well, there's definitely a stuff that was above us. Alright. In the background.
That's my mom downstairs.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Did you see that dude?
No, not until you blew his head off.
I didn't mean to. I was being gentle, but I just couldn't help myself. I swear I was being gentle. They just couldn't take it.
Sure.
They couldn't take my love. I might play a little rough. I honestly tried.
Oh god, there's... I found more, and I didn't mean to find that more. They didn't see me though, even though I practically wandered right into the open.
Nope. I just jumped in water. What am I worried about? It's barely hurting. I could stay in this water all day. How am I supposed to climb back up? Don't mind me playing in ice water. I found more!
Good.
Another challenge completed.
Honestly, these guys can't do enough to me. My shield will repair itself before they can actually get it down far enough. That's mean.
That is mean.
I have to find my way back to you. I'll do. I'm slowly on my way back. Another victim. Yeah.
Cooperating to survive this harsh environment.
Yes,
also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, but that's funny. Wonderful! That fracas was most helpful to my studies on Bullymong social structures.
There's a new grenade for you over there.
What? Over where? It causes standard explosion.
But is it stronger?
Oh yeah, it's stronger.
Then why not? You're a badass. How long does it will it take? Oh. Dude. Stop moving so I could shoot you in the head. Damn it. I missed. Well, that's what you get for keep moving. It'd been a lot quicker and a lot less painful if you let me shoot you in the head. There's, things here.
things.
Oh.
Pros and cons to each.
Haven't found anything good. My weapon machine will fix that for you. If you got the money, I'll save your gold dirt life. Catch you later.
Well, I think that just about concludes this mess.
There's still a plate. Like, money here and there.
Yeah. Like I said, just about.
You see that ship there?
Yeah. What about it?
I tried to shoot somebody, and they ran. I can fly!
So you mean we got people on that ship to go kill?
There was. There's looks like there's a portable toilet over there. What you doing? You won't be able to get up from that way.
Yes, I see this now. I couldn't see it from over there, okay? But that's what the run button's for.
I shot most of these guys on my way. So it's mostly boring. I didn't loot everything though. I just...
Shot.
Don't look, I didn't do that. That wasn't me. Look, there's a... Oh, hi! Did you see that one guy dangling?
The midgets are crazy creatures. Oh, more things to loot. Mm-hmm.
There's guns up here.
I'm laughing at the guy with his head stuck.
Stuck where?
Through the floor.
He's not there on mine.
He's not there on yours?
Nope.
Oh.
The reason why I was laughing on mine was because there was a body that was dangling off the edge here, and it slowly started sliding and fell.
What, like right here? Up.
Yeah, he was there.
Okay.
But it slowly slid.
For me, his head is through that platform up here. You'll see it when I show you the video.
Any of these better?
Nope. Not a single one of these.
How bad do these hurt? Everything's like babied here. Kinda cute.
What?
Just stuffed it, and I found that wasn't looted.
Oh, I didn't look around completely up there, okay?
Ah, it hurts.
Did you shoot another? What'd you shoot this time?
It was an explosive thingy. Like, maybe we could probably start heading out.
Okay. Good. We don't even have to go back to Sanctuary in this episode. I can turn it in right here at the board. Alright, with that I'm gonna end the episode. So I hope you guys liked this part. I know it wasn't the most exciting, but hey. And we're gonna do more. We're trying to get all that we can do right now done. And then moving the story a bit, and then so we don't end up with this huge pile of side quests to mull through. I mean, there's already enough as it is. So yeah, we'll see you in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed the series. So, yeah. Bye!